New this evening, a Stokes County business is laying off more than 100 of its workers come September. Wieland Copper Products notified the state earlier this week that 120 people will be permanently laid off. The company is based in Germany, but operates about 100 production facilities all around the world. The facility in Pine Hall is the only one on the East Coast.